now that we don't see each other really anymore, we just kind of like cherish the time that we have together.
Go to see some dessert.
Excuse me, sweetheart, you can't go out till you clean your room, okay? Can you go clean your room,
yes,
please?
Yes, I got to get you stuff on the bus.
All right, we'll
thank you.
Okay.
Questions that he's never been asked before.
Yeah, Justin, that was my favorite part of the movie when your grandmother tried to make you clean your room. Did you actually clean it? Because I didn't see that you cleaned it.
Well, I kind of forgot.
She let you slide?
Yeah, but she, no, I when I got back that later that night, I had to tidy up.
Your relationship with them was what really touched me about the movie. Your grandfather telling you when he had to let you go to Atlanta. Ah! We cried. Sarah and I talked about
it. I cried nonstop in the movie. Yeah.
No, it's just real stuff. Like, my grandparents, they really helped us out a lot. Like, I grew up, like, my parents split up when I was born. So, like, my grandparents helped out a lot. I grew up, like, really with not a lot of money, you know, lived in geared-to-income housing. And so they really were just always there for me and had always been. So for them to just have to let us move to Atlanta and them not be there every day was really just hard for them.
Do you like Atlanta?
I do like Atlanta, but I like Canada more.
Of course it's your home.
By the way, congratulations. Your CD is the number one CD in the nation.
Yeah! Right?
How does that feel? How does it feel?
You know what? I was clapping for them because they helped me get here, and they're the ones that bought it. So thank you guys.
All right, continuing with the questions you've never asked before, have you ever bought anything from an infomercial?
Infomercial? No, but one time, you know those pillows that are like,
yeah, I bought that.
Sink in?
Yes.
My grandma, I saw it, and it was. And I got my grandma to get it for me.
All right, that counts. That counts.
Not really, because I didn't get it.
But you asked her to get it for you, or she did get it for you on her own?
No, I asked her
to
get it.
That counts. So, okay, you had to pick one. Would you rather go into space, or would you rather go down to the deepest depths of the ocean?
I'd rather go to space.
Really?
Yeah, because, like, you get to be in space and, like, no gravity and just, like, oh.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
What?
Wait, I have a would you rather.
No, it's Sharon, Sarah,
no, I
Leah.
Know.
No, I
All right,
know.
Go. It's her turn.
It's
go.
My turn.
Wait your turn. Justin Bieber. I will squeeze your face.
No,
I will.
No,
no.
No.
I will squeeze your face.
Justin, could you sit at the table every day and tell her?
Yeah.
Okay, here it is. What three words best describe you?
Three words best describe me. Impatient. I guess I'm pretty lovable. And
hardworking.
Yeah.
You.
Justin Bieber, can I go?
Your turn.
Okay. Okay. Now, would you rather have a third eye? Okay, for the now, it's not big enough that it looks like an actual eye until you get close up to it, and then it just looks weird and it's not in sync with the other eyes, so it blinks on its own.
Okay.
Or have to wear this for the rest of your life.
What is that?
That's the top hat.
That's right, the top hat.
I'd rather have a third eye.
That's horrible! And
before we go to break, Justin Bieber, if you had to date one of us five, had to,
who would it be?
She would be a pain in the butt, I'll tell you that right now.
She's wearing purple.
I'm wearing purple.
I gave you a purple hat.
But she's wearing purple in honor of me.
That ain't right, Justin.
Do I win?
She likes the mama.
Do I win?
The mama.
I'm
cool.
She's really cool. But you have a really nice smile. And you,
feisty.
I mean, you got me a hat and you're a little feisty.
A little feisty.
You are really, like, really proper and, like, elegant. So, we could go in, like, a date with all of us, right? I can't, I mean,
we don't play that. We don't play that, Justin Bieber.
There's enough for me to go around.
All right, you got some swag.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
You swag.
We know you are a Canadian, always will be at heart, you know, even though Atlanta's your home now.
Yeah, because I went through the customs the other day.
Yeah?
Right, and they were like, you just need to get an American passport so that it's easier. I said, nope.
No.
Well, in Canada, I don't know if it's the national sport, but if it's not, it should be, is ice hockey. Who is your all-time favorite ice hockey player?
All-time favorite ice hockey player. I like Wayne Gretzky and Sidney Crosby.
Mm. All right. Well, up next,
we're going to find out how well our audience really knows Justin when we come right back.
Yes.
The Talk celebrates Black History Month. In 1983, Louis Gossett Jr. was an officer and a gentleman when he became the first African American to win the Best Supporting Actor Academy Award.
Justin Bieber is here today. Now we're about to play a game that we're calling Believe It or Not. Holly, Sharon, Sarah, and Leah are in the audience with some of Justin's biggest fans. They're going to read each of you some trivia about Justin. And if you think it's true, you have to shout out Believe It. If you think it's false, you shout Not. If you answer your question correctly, you get to come up on stage and receive a rose from Justin himself. Are you guys ready to play? All right, let's start out with Holly. Holly, who do you have with you?
Oh, okay, stand up. Hi, what's your name?
Hi, I'm Kendra, I'm 17. I'm from Sault Ste. Marie, Ontario.
Okay.
Yeah.
So here she is, Sault Ste. Marie, okay. So, Justin has a best friend nicknamed Buttsy. Believe it or not?
Believe it.
What's the correct answer?
Believe it, you can call it.
Okay. Thank you. Sharon, who do you have? Who do you have with you, Sharon?
All right, we have Jennifer from Woodland Hills. Stop crying, Jennifer. And this
can't
is the question.
Her.
Oh, Leah, Justin, we can't see.
Justin fractured his there foot while performing One Less Lonely Girl live. Believe it or not?
Not.
Not.
Correct answer.
It was one time.
Justin!
Not. Come on, get it.
Not is correct. Sarah, who do you have?
Okay, I have a Kayla from Monterey Park. Okay, the question is, Justin didn't have a real bed of his own until he became famous. Believe it or not?
Believe it?
Believe it.
Believe it. Really? My biggest fan?
Yeah.
Over everyone?
Yeah.
Okay. Security! Thank you. Leah, you're next. Who do you have?
Okay, what's your name?
I'm Christy. I'm 14. I'm from Palmdale, California.
Okay, so here's your question. The first time Justin went for his driving permit, he missed getting it by one question. Believe it or not?
Believe it.
Come get your rose, Leah!
Okay, Holly, who do you have?
What's your name? Where are you from?
Hi, I'm Ariel. I'm from Sault Ste. Marie, Ontario, and I'm 16 years old.
Yeah.
Okay, so Sault Ste. Marie in the house. Okay. In Ontario, Canada, there is a shopping mall named after Justin called Bieber Town Center. Believe it or not?
Not.
Not? Go get your rose!
All right. We're running out of time. Sharon, who do you have with you?
Oh, Chloe here. Now, Chloe, this is your question, okay? For Justin's 16th birthday, he had a small letter U tattooed on his lower back in honor of his mentor, Usher. Believe it or not?
No.
Ah!
Oh, good job! All right. And Sarah has our last question.
Okay, I have Myra from Chula Vista. During a fan meet and greet, Justin met a set of twin girls who legally changed their names to Justin and Bieber. Believe it or not?
I believe it.
Oh, it's not true, but go get our own anyway.
Oh, there is still much more ahead with Justin when we come right back.